Let's automate Azan for all Amazon Alexa devices. Visit smartazan.com/alexa. Click on Login with Amazon. Allow the login. Now this is where you enter your address for Azan calculations. Choose any calculation method or Asr method and hit Save Settings. Next step is to connect Amazon Alexa app with smartazan.com. So let's follow those instructions on your phone. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your phone. Click on More. Click on Skills and Games. Search for the skill called Smart Azan. Click on the skill and enable to use. Click on the Allow button so we can give Smart Azan permission. That's it. Now our Alexa app is connected with smartazan.com. There's one more step which is very important. We have to create a routine. Click on More again. Click on Routines. Now we want to create a new routine. So click on the plus sign all the way on top right. So it's asking when. Under when, click on Add an event. Choose Smart Home and then choose Smart Azan. Hit the Save button. And then there is the option Alexa Will. Click on Add an action. Click on Skills. Click on Your Skills and choose Smart Azan. Hit the Next button. Now the last step is Alexa is asking where would you like to play Azan automatically, for example on your Fire TV or your Alexa speaker. So click on Choose Device. In my case, I don't have any device, so this device means it will play on my phone, but in your case you will choose your speaker. So click your device and hit the Save button. That's it. Now Azan should play 5 times a day on your selected speaker automatically and you don't have to do anything. Now let's see how we can customize few settings back on our computer screen. Now I'm back on smartazan.com/alexa. These steps are optional if you want to customize Azan settings. Once I'm logged into my account, I can click on this little profile icon and customize Azans. Now I have the option to enable or disable certain Azan. I can choose which Azan I want to play. I can upload my own Azan, and even I can enable reminders. Let's say I want a reminder 15 minutes before the Azan, and I can adjust time to my Azan. Let's say I want to add 5 minutes or remove 5 minutes to my Azan. Now these options are available for all the Azans. Select those options and hit the Save button and settings will kick in. I hope you like the video. If you have any questions, feel free to send me an email. Thank you.